Welcome to Raw. Welcome to Money on Raw. We're gonna skip Dex up to turn down the volume. You are back. Sorry, the woman's in. Sorry, those thoughts on that thing. I can't move right now. Let's hope a dog don't bark in the middle of the night, or this would have a problem. I am sorry, I apologize if you see anything in here, because, wasn't able to get it done in time, because I had to get this show done. So can't find my camera. I was originally going to do this yesterday, but, due to the fact that I slept too early, I went too early today. Sorry, it was just delayed. I know it was supposed to be yesterday. But I wasn't able to. Look out, Carlito, get up. I'll hold the stop here. Oh my god, this is so funny. I can't believe next week I'm not gonna be able to do this show because of next week I'm gonna be busy all week. I'm not gonna be able to be on YouTube pretty much. So I wasn't on YouTube for quite a while, but I've been busy. I am very sorry for not being on YouTube this weekend. I was going to it this weekend, but this will be on the Royal Rumble will be uploaded this Thursday, December 15th. On Thursday, December 15th. I am sorry for the delay. I was going to. Sorry I wasn't on for quite a while. It's because I was busy. I haven't done a Raw episode for a few weeks, like almost a week. This is the first time since December 7th I did a Raw episode. I think it's the first time since December 7th that I've ever done a Raw episode. Kurt Angle has not appeared since December 7th. Well, December, actually, no, he might appear December 9th. No, December 8th, my mistake. He's on the losers. He has a match we want tonight against Chris Benoit. And Vito returns to the company, I believe, for the first time since episode 2 of Raw. I am still sick. That's why I wasn't even on for a few days. I have been sick. I had a fever. That's why I had to be away. But it's back. The series is back. I feel much better now. Took some cough drugs yesterday. I'm sorry I wasn't on yesterday. Oh shoot. I'm gonna drop that right now. I tried to whip him. Get in. He's gonna pin him, oh god, this isn't yet. No, Cody kicks out. Oh my god. Oh no, why did Cody to kick out? He got two this time. What's Hulk Hogan doing? Wait, what the? Uh-oh. No! Carlito didn't kick out, man. This match is over. Again, it has to be them. Interviewing again. That interview was super crazy match we on tonight. They have Maxon. They're in action. For the first time, both of them might be in action. They face Rampage or Murder Wars. Oh, come on this Monday on, the next week, actually, next Monday. While we will have a after WrestleMania, we will be having a draft. But we'll see you in the next part.